after you clean up this mess, you're gonna mow the entire football field.
That doesn't sound so bad.
Well,